it seems nothing could stop the Russians' advance. They kept coming closer and closer to the Ottomans' capital. They established some camps outside the city before facing the Ottoman army. It was Turks' last chance to turn the tide of war. their time to plan in the meantime. They had to push the invaders back. Using all the city supplies, they mustered every man they could and pushed uphill toward the Russian encampment. After hours of bloody battle, none of the sides could do anything but to retreat. Turks returned behind the walls, while Russians started to help the wounded and evacuate the camp as soon as possible. As Sun Tzu said, overconfidence in yourself is a swift way to defeat.